I'm Umakan Soni. I'm the president of the Concord Silicon Valley Association. And we've been very happy with the way Manipal has organized this vaccination camp here. The response has been tremendous. We have a lot of people who are quite old and were not able to go to hospitals to get themselves vaccinated. And it is so good of Manipal to come to our layout and offer to vaccinate our elderly residents at their doorstep. So we are really, you know, thankful to them, and we really appreciate the whole arrangement that they have made. Not only the doctor is there, but also the nurses and everything is well qualified, and the way vaccination is going on, the whole process has been very smooth.
The Manipal was really good, and we are very comfortable to, you know, come here and take it and take the vaccination. So I'm happy with that.
Really good experience to people, and service to the society kind of residence area to all the people.
This is a good initiative. I think the hospital is coming to the society and helping the residents, I think, because residents going to the hospital and getting a vaccine, I think, is much of a convenience.
This feels like getting the vaccination at home. You know, so you feel the comfort. You are not worried about getting outside and getting much exposed. This is happening in around your house, and the facilities are, I would say, as good as it would have been if you had gone to a regular Manipal.
Thanks, Manipal, for coming here and giving us this facility to vaccinate it at our doorstep. You are very punctual. Whatever time you promised, you came here. And thanks for all the arrangement. So far, very nice experience.
President of Suha Mayflower, located in Green Plain Layout, Bangalore, Bangalore. Today we are having a COVID vaccination camp in our clubhouse, which has been organized by Manipal Hospital. A team of 10 to 12 people have come, and we are having this camp since morning 10:30 onwards. Over 60 people have been vaccinated, and everything has been going on very smoothly. A thorough professional work has been done by Manipal team. We are extremely thankful and grateful to the team.
I just had my first vaccination dose today, and it was done quite smoothly by a team of Manipal doctors who actually had a camp there in our society today, in our clubhouse. I think the experience was good. I would encourage everyone to come forward and take the vaccination dose to empower our fight against COVID.
Hi, I'm Lata Paith from Raija Residency, Kolmangla. I just got my first jab today, first shot of Covaxin, and I would urge all my friends, family members and Raijaites to go for this vaccine so that we win this fight against Corona. And this was a very good experience. We had this in Raija, and it was very nicely collaborated, and very relaxing also. So this is a very good step, very encouraging. We have to win this fight very well. Thank you, Manipal Hospital, for arranging all of this.
Today, just got inoculated my first dose from Manipal Hospital. For now, the last 20 minutes, I have not faced any reaction or any kind of problem. So I encourage people to come forward and get yourself inoculated. And that's one way we can stop the increase in COVID.